that this is our last night that we get to go to games and crafts and lesson and music. Tonight's the last night, are you sad?
Leaders at all times. This is very important. Prudence, would you all raise your hands, please? All right, the second one is always be respectful and kind to others. And this will make Jesus very happy. Number three is follow directions. When an adult leader or a crew leader is speaking, you need to listen. Okay? I think they got it, Missy.
They got it. You got it?
I got it.
Behavior, right? We do that? Okay. So everybody come on up and we'll do our theme song, okay? Miss Sharon, Miss Rachel.
You stay right here, but you gotta stand up.
Miss Emily hasn't gotten a pie in the face. Do you think that some wants us women to lose every time.
That's a must. I love some women a lot of money.
Tonight, we're talking about the relationship restored and the relationship continues. So we have a lot of exciting things. We have two lessons tonight. So,
are you guys ready to learn not one lesson, but two lessons?
No, but I think you took enough of the Christian
in here. They've got good lessons for you guys tonight, right?
Jesus is for me.
All right, so we're going to have two Bible verses tonight. So that means tomorrow night you might get two chances to get your name in the drawing if you remember your Bible verse. And a lot of you remembered your Bible verse, so I'm very proud of you for remembering. All right, so this is our first verse. Our first verse for tonight. Can you say it with me? Are you ready? In Christ, God was reconciling the world to himself, not counting their trespasses against them. All right, so that's our first one. That is about the relationship being restored, okay? Now, this is our next one. Ooh, this one is big, isn't it? That's a big verse, isn't it? So this is about the relationship continuing. Now, are you ready to read it with me? All right. But the Counselor, the Holy Spirit, the Father, will send him in my name, will teach you all things and remind you of everything I have told you. John 14, verse 26. So you've got two verses tonight, so you're going to learn a lot. Ooh, Miss Hayes, Miss Chris, are you
ready? We have a lot of
work.
A lot of work.
All right. So are y'all remembering what you learned about every night? Who can tell me what your favorite part of Bible school has been so far? Max, what's your favorite part of Bible school been? Come up here. Come up here. Hurry up, hurry up. Run, run, run. Come up here. Tell Miss Kay what your favorite part of Bible school has been. That has worked on games or crafts or teaching or music or our yummy food that we've eaten, do you think that you can tell them thank you? Do you think you can do that?
Yeah.
I bet they would love to hear that. What about, oh, and you know what else? I'm going to give you another challenge. Your group leaders have worked very hard this week. So we want to be on our best behavior. That would be the best thank you they can ever get, I bet.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes, thank
you. All right. You want to do this? Okay. All right, you guys come on up here. We're going to do another song, okay?
Shake your hands in there. Wave around like you just don't care. Come in your lap. All right, now listen to Mr. and
hear
pray, okay?
All right, let's pray. Lord Jesus, thank you for letting us be here tonight. Lord, help us have fun and to learn about you and learn something new tonight. And help everything to go smooth and help everybody to make a new friend and have a good time tonight. In Jesus' name, amen.
Leaders, I said the 3 and 4 year olds, you're going to your lesson. Ready?
Ready.